Yeah, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer we found love growing wild. On the banks of the river on a well-beaten path. It's funny how those memories, they last like strawberries. When 30 was old, my biggest fear was September, when he had to go. A few cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall.
PM.
Really him or the law?
This is a country road jam.
Since I
but me, the queen of the airwaves.
So
you can also call me Nanaba Anani. You can call me Miss Kenzie. You can also call me Miss K.
Strawberry wine.
Producer has a reason
for
playing the song every time.
So
it actually puts me in the mood. Saying you would know what you think.
Whoa.
It brings out the best in me.
Dana.
To deliver the best to you.
Like strawberry wine.
Country Roll Jam is streaming live
July.
On the Facebook page. Papalo Radio/TV. And also on our website at www.grandpa'spapaloradio.com. On our YouTube channel
for knowledge
at Papalo Radio.
And he had a car. Yeah, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer we found love growing wild. On the banks of the river on a well-beaten path. It's funny how those memories, they last like strawberry wine. 17, the hot July.
To bring you some quotes from your favorite artists. I'll bring you some facts you didn't know about country music. I get to play your favorite tunes, jam and sing along. And also I get to introduce to you all
your
favorite celebrity profile.
when he had to go. A few cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall.
A life baby girl nobody can have.
17.
And same here.
July.
A life being the girl nobody can have.
All everything. A first taste of love. Bittersweet.
If your actions create a legacy that inspires others,
over now.
To do more,
escape,
learn more, do more,
there's
not become more,
hasn't touched.
Then you're an excellent leader.
Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much.
From Johnny Cash, exercises is having to worry about every damn thing in the world except money.
Everyone, 17, the hot July moon.
And to my very last quote from Shania Twain,
my first take.
He says, being betrayed is one of the most valuable lessons
this
life can teach.
We know we're fine.
Is one of the most valuable lessons life can teach.
Lady, I'm your
Country Road Jam was proudly sponsored by Destiny's Cocktail. Available as Mochaccino, Little Passion, Ginger Pick Me Up,
I am your
Long Island Iced Tea. They also have Pina Colada and so many amazing options you can choose from.
My love, there's so many ways I want to say.
Locate them inside the Valley View Estate or call them on
024-666-7897
or 02095-62679. Destiny's Cocktail. Affordable cocktails for all occasions.
Made me such a fool. So lost in your love. And oh,
already 24 minutes gone. 24 p.m.
We'll
just go for a quick musical break when I return. Bring you some facts you and I do know about country music. This is a Country Road Jam. Stick and stay.
For so many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. Let me wake to see you each and every morning. Let me hear you whisper softly in my ear.
Welcome back. Thank you so much for staying with me.
I see no one else but you.
If you just joined us, this is the Country Road Jam. Now that you know that country music has achieved its new luster without abandoning its heritage, heritage so stubbornly rooted in storytelling and simple melody that it has never quite quite left behind. The farm in Po Valley, where moody lumberman named A.P. Carter and his clan picked up guitar 7 decades ago and invented Carter Scratch. You also know that one music video channel is now dedicated to country music in the United Kingdom. Spotlight TV owned by Canis Media. Well, I think this is a good initiative for a music video channel to be dedicated to country music in the United Kingdom. Thumbs up to Spotlight TV.
I can't remember when you were home, when I even cared for anyone but you. And I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything two of us can't do. Through the years, you never let me down. You turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made. And I'm so glad I stayed right here with.
Did you also know that in the year 1962, Ray Charles surprised the pop world by turning his attention to country and western music, topping the chart and reaching number 3 for the year on Billboard's pop chart with I Can't Stop Loving You single, and also recording the landmark album Modern Sounds in Country and Western Music.
Everything I know, can't imagine meeting someone so. Through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. The good and bad, I know how much we've had. I've always been so.
Well, these are a few facts you and I do know about country music. See, I do know of these things. Well, in case you didn't know, it comes up to you.
My tears away, and as long as it's okay, I'll stay with you.
Summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler.
Our celebrity profile for this afternoon,
so we took turns.
Is Daryl Dwayne Dort
at the window to boredom overtook us, and we began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing."
Handsome, very handsome.
Eyes, and if you don't,
he was born.
I can see
in April 12, 1964.
Your whiskey,
and he is an American Texas country music artist.
So I handed him my bottle, and I drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked.
Originally a regular on the Texas club circuit,
quiet.
He moved to Nashville, Tennessee.
Said if you're gone,
soon after finding work as a lead guitar player,
right,
background vocalist and songwriter.
Know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting.
After moving to Nashville in 1991.
Secret.
He played lead guitar for Tracy Lawrence and Martina McBride.
What to keep, cause every hand's a winner. And every...
By 1996, he was signed to a recording contract.
Mr. Dad.
Releasing two albums for Columbia Records, Nashville.
Speaking.
Before the blatant bout of viral encephalitis, he put his career on hiatus.
In somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even, but in his final...
Recovered from his illness in 2000, Dodd resumed his singing career, also touring with Tim McGraw and Faith Hill. He released a third album for Columbia in 2002, followed by two more albums for Deltone Records. Overall, Dodd has released 5 studio albums and a live album.
And
has charted 9 singles on the Billboard Hot Country Songs chart.
Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting.
His highest charting single, A Bitter End, peaked at number 26 on the country chart and number 88 on the Billboard Hot 100 in late 1998, early
1999. Met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with...
He played football from an early age.
I was soft inside.
After career and an injury,
Dodd
was persuaded to perform music in clubs throughout the state of Texas.
Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something good.
To Nashville, Tennessee, forming a band along with Brett Beavers. Now is an established Nashville songwriter.
All this love we feel needs no conversation. We're riding together.
Now he later found work singing harmony vocals for Martina McBride, Rodney Foster, and George Dukas.
That is what...
In addition to playing in Tracy Lawrence's road band and co-writing a song on Tim McGraw's All I Want album.
To another world, and we rely on each other. From one lover to another.
Everything means nothing if you got no one, and you just walk in the night, just slowly losing sight of the real thing.
But that won't happen to us, and we got no doubt. Too deep in love, and we got no way out. And the message is clear, this could be the year for the real thing.
Top 40 hits on the US Billboard Country Music Chart. In the Tom T. Hall band, That's How I Got to Memphis. One Ride in Vegas was followed by an eponymous album in 1998, that same year.
We rely on each other.
Dodd was nominated as top new male vocalist by the Academy of Country Music. The second album, after being delayed due to its initial lead single and the performing at ratio, also produced his biggest chart hits to date in A Bitter End, which peaked at number 26 on the country chart. In the year 1999, Dodd was diagnosed with viral encephalitis, forcing him to temporarily halt his career.
His mama called him mommy. Folks just
he remained bedridden for 6 months and then went through 18 months of rehabilitation, which included relearning how to play guitar.
My daddy died. I took care of Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said, son. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it don't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek, and I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Catholic boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar. One of them got up, met him halfway across the floor. Tommy left the bar room, not a Catholic boy was standing. Said this one's for Becky, as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak, I couldn't turn the other cheek. Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight. Everyone considered him a coward of county, county.
Lonely, longing for shelter from all that we see. Why should we worry?
Once he had fully recovered,
no one will care, girl.
He attended several writers' nights in Nashville and was later signed as an opening act on Tim McGraw.
We've got tonight.
Faith Hill's Soul to Soul tour.
Who needs tomorrow? We've got tonight, babe. Why don't you stay?
Deep in my soul.
So here we are now. Why should we go? Look at the stars, girl. So far away.
Girl, we've got tonight. Who needs tomorrow? We've got tonight, babe. Why don't we stay?
Hit 'em.
national album for Colombia, Hell Snaps, was released in 2002. Later, he recorded live at Billy Bob's Texas before switching to Duotone Records in 2004. To release Stronger Proof in 2004 and Full Cell Kill in 2006.
That's Pagan Land.
Oh, come take my hand now. Woo!
In 2009, Dodd released a cover of Together Again, originally a hit of Buck Owens.
We've got to like this. Why don't we?
Stay out late at night and play my song. And sometimes all those nights can seem so long. And it's good when I finally make it home all alone. While she lays dreaming, I try to get undressed without their lights. Then quietly she says, how was your night? And I come to her and say, it was all right. And I hold her tight. And she believes in me.
That is it about Daryl Dwayne Dorr.
Just what she sees in me.
American Texas country music artist.
Someday, if she was my girl, I could change the world.
Time check is about 42 minutes.
Little song.
Top of the hour, 1 p.m.
But she has been with me. And so I'll go on trying.
Is finally here.
Knows, maybe.
This is where I have to draw the curtains. Finally.
If my song is right.
Country Roll Jam was proudly sponsored by Destiny's Cocktail. Destiny's Cocktail, they say affordable cocktails for all occasions.
I stumble to the kitchen for a bite. And I see my old guitar in the night. Waiting for me like a secret friend. And there's no wind while she lays crying.
Let's take a few comments. We have this is coming from David.
And I'm trying.
He says, good afternoon, dear. The sun outside is something else. Oh. But you're enjoying your voice. Thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it. That is why I'm here.
God, her love is true.
This one is coming from Doris.
And she
says, blessed after all. I'm sure she meant to say blessed afternoon.
Just what?
Blessed afternoon to you, Doris. Thank you.
I told her someday, if she was my girl, I could change the world with my little song. I was wrong. She has faith me, and so I'll go on trying faithfully. And who knows, maybe on some special night, if my song is right, I can find a way while she lays, while she waits for me. Has faith in me, and so I'll
over the mantle
if my
to my baby boy, my favorite baby boy. I don't want to mention his name here. The name I call him.
Why?
But of course, let me hand over the mantle to Kofi Yesu, who will take us through Ghana and Sim Sim. Thank you so much to the entire production team, to my producer extraordinaire, Brad Juji H. To you who tuned in, who brought in your comments, who shared, liked, and subscribed, I say a very big thank you to you. Until I come your way, same time next week. Stay safe and remember that the gift of life is the greatest blessing you can never ask for. Have a good afternoon and enjoy the rest of our programs as well as having a beautiful weekend ahead. Good afternoon.
Then you added some music. Every note was